We absolutely lost one of the greatest that there ever was and will be. And as I stand here tonight, I feel overwhelmed with just the legacy and the beauty that she is and she was. And she heard me, which is quite crazy to me. I played this song on the Opry stage. I debuted it, just like I'm gonna do it tonight. Loretta happened to be watching the live stream of the Grand Ole Opry and heard me sing this song. And I've never played this for anybody publicly, but I felt like tonight, standing in the Opry stage and in the circle, that the honky-tonk angel, which she is now officially a honky-tonk angel, that maybe she wants me to do this. So this is a message that I got from Loretta Lynn last year.
Hi, Carly. This is Loretta, honey. And I'm laying here in bed, just taking it easy. And I'm fixing to get up and try and wash my face, maybe comb my hair. I don't know. I ain't got no place to go, have I? But anyway, I love your song. Thank you, sweetheart. I love you, honey. Come and see me sometime.
I've listened to that message a lot today, and if that does not capture the purest form and the essence of her beautiful soul, I don't know what else does. So I love you too, Loretta, and I'm gonna sing your song for you tonight.
Dear Miss Loretta, I ain't ever met you. But I'm lonely tonight, and I just bet you might have some wisdom to pull off that shelf. Your songs were all fun till I lived them myself. I ain't a coal miner's daughter, but my grandmother was. Must be whiskey in the water, must be bourbon in the blood. I'm a long way from Kentucky, but the hurting's the same. And now I know why you sing that way. And oh, what ended up tough started out broken. What ended up lost started out hoping. A lifetime of pain was 3 minutes long, and you weren't ashamed when the world sang along.
No!
I ain't a coal miner's daughter, but my grandmother was. Must be whiskey in the water, must be bourbon in the blood. I'm a long way from Kentucky, but the hurting's the same. And now I know why you sing that way. And dear Miss Loretta, we both grew up too fast, and I wish you could tell me how you made it last. I ain't a coal miner's daughter, but I've sung it all my life. I ain't been a widow, but I've been an ex-wife. And I hear your truth, and I feel your pain. And now I know why you sing that way. Yeah, I know why you sing that way.
bless Loretta Lynn. Thank you guys so much. I'm Carly Pearce.
Carrying on the legacy of the late Loretta Lynn is the wonderful Carly Pearce.